Right, welcome back to the channel. This is going to be part two of the Rainbow Riches Free Spins challenge. I did four lots of spins last night, so I want to do the other six. I've got £355.50 in credit because we lost £144.50 last night, so that's £500 in total. And this was requested by Mr. leesdaraver. So we're going to go straight into the action. And hopefully it'll be quicker than it was last night. Right, £2 a stake, gamble off. On a 94% payout, and it's random. I'm just going to do 10 live, and then I'll bring it back with free spins number 5. Fourth free spin feature last night took nearly 2 hours. That's why I cut it short. So hopefully tonight these six won't take as long. Right, I'll bring you back with the first set of spins. Right, we're back. Free spins, well, the first one of tonight, but free spins number 5. That took quite a bit to get that. I'm starting with 20. See what we can get. Hopefully we'll get some re-triggers off it. Still 500 in total. That includes £144.50 lost from last night. So it's looking very good at the minute. But I need a re-trigger. Absolutely shocking. No re-triggers on that one then. So what was the total? £59.50. Right, I'll bring you back with the next one. Alright, we're back on number 6. Put 700 in total at the minute. So this is free spins number 6. Hopefully this is going to be half decent. Did take quite a while that one. Took about 35 minutes. See if we can get any re-triggers on this one. That's a nice win. Right, there's an extra 10. side spins. There's an extra 20 as well. Keep us going. Makes up for them dead spins. Triggers. Well, nearly. Over half a jackpot. Can we get any more spins? Yeah, still it wasn't bad. 270. Whatever we've got at the end. Say we're 700 in at the minute. $284 then. Right, I'll bring you back with free spins at number 7. Right, we're back with free spins number 7. Starting with 30 this time. As you can see by the balance, we're not doing too bad. We're still 700 in total. Took about 30 minutes. There's an extra 30. What I might do, because it's been taking so long, 25 and 30 minutes each time, I might just play for one more set of spins, so 8 in total. So that'll be 4 on last night, so 4 on tonight. It's not a quick free spins thing on this. It's a shame you can't gamble for free spins, it'd be a lot easier to get. So yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll play for one more set. So then we've had 8 in total. No, that's not the 10 we was after. But I suppose it's just saves a bit of time. This is not being too bad at the minute. Can we get any more spins? That'd have been nice to get another 30. Almost in profit. That's going pretty well, this one. It's not a nice little win. I thought it was more than that. That's over half a jackpot again. Let's see how far we can get. About 10 spins left then, unless we get any more. There's another 30. Decent win as well. Could we get to a jackpot? If we do get to a jackpot, I'm going to leave it there. This will be the last one if we get to a jackpot. It'll go over the bank limit. It's not so much, it gives out a lot. Jackpots off free spins. I think I've only had it a couple of times. Maybe I'm just unlucky. But this is looking good. Spins left to get 130 quid. Can we do it? Took us into the 400 mark. I'm not sure I've got a lot at the end. Maybe 20 quid. So we need to get 480 probably at least. About 10 left then, can we do it? Quiet on the winds now. £5.50 anyway. So £437.50 off that one. So I will carry on and we'll play for number 8. Right, we're back with the 8th and final one. It didn't take a lot, it took about 20 minutes there. Did chuck us a few wins in here and there. So let's see what this can bring. We're definitely going to be in profit. Get over 129, I'll have the bank limit, which will be a pretty good way to end the video. It's a nice little win. Yeah, I thought it was going to be more. It looked more. Triggers off this one. It's not looking good. No re-triggers then. I don't think we're going to have enough to get the bank limit. Depending on what we've got afterwards. Need about 30 quid. No, not enough. So 111.50. So we'll leave that there. I know we only did 8, but because it took a while. Just write that down. Right, so that was Rainbow Rich's Freespins, and that was requested by Mr. leesdaraver. Sorry we only did 8, mate, but it just took far too long than I expected. But so we were 700 in total, so that's £282.50 profit after getting 8 sets of Freespins. So, as usual, please like and subscribe. I hope you all enjoyed. I shall see you again on the next one. Take care.